That is the most consecutive points scored by a player age 22 or younger to close out a playoff game since a guy named LeBron James went off and scored the final 25 points in Game 5 of the 2007 Conference Finals against the Pistons. So this game was clearly the game of the night, and Ja Morant's performance may be the performance of the playoffs so far. When we have a dunk like this, I think it's good to have Vince Carter on the show because he knows something about incredible poster dunks. So Vince, what was your thought when you saw that?
I've had a chance to see this a couple of times, and not only did he just posterize Malik Beasley, but his ability to float in the air, and if you notice, he's leaning, and his body's kind of trending, going to the left a little bit, because he's trying to avoid the charge as well. Yes, I wanted to put you in a poster, Malik Beasley, but I want to do that while not getting a charge call, and he did that. Game, set, match right there. I mean, that is, look at that, just taking off. Yes, they made contact, but he's hitting the left side of the right side of his body because he's leaning to avoid that, and not many people can say they can do that.
No, I would think not. Zach, can you do that?
No, I like how Vince is able to analyze what's going on. I'm just like, yo, a dude just flew in the air.
Oh, no, it's his right side, and then you got to twist that. Yeah, like any of us can do that. What were your thoughts on that play?
I mean, it's incredible. It changed the whole momentum of the game, and Ja Morant is just relentless. You're not stopping him. He's going to get to the rim. He's going to get to the line. 17 free throw attempts, 45 minutes for the series. Memphis is plus 28 with Ja on the floor, minus 3 with Ja on the bench. They have zero offense without him.
We can't stop playing this
game. We can't. It's impossible.
But the play at the end of the game, where he gets the inbound pass and it makes the layup to win it, we can't stop playing the dunk. At some point, we will.
Here we go.
The play at the end of the game to win it. Vince, how does Minnesota let Ja Morant, of all people, get the ball on that inbound pass?
It's just defensive mistakes. Young guys just going through the moment, being in the moment, and just not disciplined. If you're going to make that gamble, if you're Anthony Edwards to make that gamble over the top side, you better get the ball. You know, if just think, if he's under Ja Morant, he takes a tough fadeaway jump shot for the win, possibly contested, you go to overtime. Instead, he catches it with a clear path where he can be athletic, game over.